Hey guys, it's Triple J's.
And in this video, we are going to be taking you guys to Florida with us.
So many bitches wanna be my baby. Riding around town in a damn Mercedes. No, I'm not no game, baby, you can't play me. I am not a car, baby, you can't trade me. I've been thinking lately, pay attention, baby.
Okay guys, so we're about to go down. We got our board, and this is Joelle. She got her board too. And yeah, we're about to go down to the beach. All right guys, so we just made it to the beach.
So here's our spot, here's our chairs.
Okay guys, so we just got back from the beach. As you can see, we've been here for like almost five hours. We got here at 10 or something, and it's 2:50. Right now, me, Jordan, and Jocelyn are going to go to the pool.
Grease.
Okay, ready? Go. Yeah.
Oh my god, that is cold.
So guys, we're in the pool now.
And we really want to get the ice cream we had when we were here 2 years ago, because it was really good.
All right guys, so we just got our ice creams. What did you get, Joelle?
I got cookie. Cookie dough. And Superman.
I got the same thing as Joelle. So we are about to go to a restaurant. So yeah. We are all dressed up.
Here.
And we're probably gonna take some pictures there too.
Hopefully we get some good pictures, but it's been raining a lot here.
Okay, so I'm wearing this top from H&M. It has little ties right here. It's a little see-through, that's why I don't really like it. I also have this chain double-layered necklace, which is also from
H&M. And it's also all twisted.
I'm wearing these rings from H&M. This Pure Vita wave bracelet that's white and gold to match my gold. And then the pants are also from H&M.
And those are so old, you probably forgot where they're from.
And these sandals are from
Payless. No. Before they went out of business. Kate Spade.
Yeah. And these are Kate Spade.
They don't even look like Kate Spade girls.
What do you call expensive shoe stores.
Oh my god.
Here's what I found.
So stop being taking my storage.
Asics.
That's all right.
Jordan's fine.
Wait.
Oh my god.
So you're taking my storage. Stop
no.
It. And I'm deleting that video.
Yes,
I am. I'm really unfrustrated.
Spit it out.
It's just for.
This will be quick and fast as we're about to go, but ring, H&M, Pura Vida, H&M, whatever the hell
Payless
you said. Oh. And I think that's it.
Right,
oh yeah, and H&M.
My time to shine. H&M. This came with the hotel, you have to wear it to get around places. H&M, and... What else did I have?
That's it.
Okay.
Alright guys, so we just got our food. I got the same thing I got last time we were here, which is chicken tenders with fries. What did you get, Joel?
I got the same exact thing. I'm not anyone to branch out to try anything new. So I got the same exact thing I got last time we were here.
Jordan?
And I also got, it's like a pulled pork barbecue sandwich. And a side of fries, and yeah. So we just finished eating, and now we just got out of Latitude, which is right over there. It's one of these stores. So we got a couple shirts for souvenirs, and we're waiting for the shuttle to come pick us up and bring us back to our hotel. So we will
pick up with the vlog tomorrow.
So guys, it's day two down here in Florida. We are about to head down to the beach. We've got all our stuff, so see you guys down there.
Thank you.
as you can see, we got first row seats.
All right, let's go. Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. So the guy ain't gonna make me go kill something. So my shooter, no mercy, a chill button. I done been through so much, I don't feel none. I was done up the drugs, I made too late. I was locked in myself, about to lose it. They be watching me, glocking my movement. They be buying, no catch me stolen. Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. So the guy ain't gonna make me go kill something. So guys, we got ready. We got dressed out of our swimsuits. We took showers, did our hair and everything. And so now we're going to go find a spot to eat, which I think we're just gonna drive around. We don't really know where we're going right now, but we are ready. But it actually did clear up, so it's like sunny now, which is really nice. Guys, we have been walking around for a minute.
Yeah, and so since we're waiting, we're about to eat at a restaurant called Cyclops, but that is a 2-hour wait, so right now we're walking around the village, and we went to Salt Lake, so this is what I found so far. It's like this color. I don't know if it's a pocket, but whatever, and then it's a Salt Lake. My back has this cute design.
And I found this shirt. It's Song Life.
That's cute.
Back. And I just like the colors, and I like how it looks. And? It's still on there.
No, it's not.
Still on there.
Take it out.
What did you put in there? You're slow.
So guys, we'll get back to you guys when we guys get seated, but it's not gonna be for a minute.
What?
You're awkward. Yes. All right, this is 4 hours later, but we just finished waiting for our seats to open up at Slick Whip. So it's where we are now. It's a really popular seafood place in Destin.
And they're shooting fireworks off. We just...
These, I didn't even notice these were fries at first until I tasted them. They look so cool. I don't know.
Yeah, they do look cool. All
right, guys, so we just finished eating. The food was super good. And we're about to get back on the shuttle to go back to our hotel. We'll see you guys tomorrow morning.
All right, guys, it's day 3. And just like all the other days, we're going down to the beach down there. And yesterday, we got rained out. And we didn't get to stay on the beach for as long as we wanted, but today's supposed to be nicer, so. We'll see you guys when we get dinner later today.
Okay guys, so now we just cleaned up and we are going to go to a place called the Boulevard, which is a place that has like shops and maybe restaurants. So we got dressed and we are going there now. So many bitches wanna be my baby. Riding
around town in a damn Mercedes. Don't know no game, baby. Alright guys, so we just got our food. All 3 of us got burritos.
Come on. It's a burrito with a side of rice and beans.
Yeah, looks really good.
Alright, so just finished eating now. Here's our leftovers.
Wait, say it again.
Go. Don't touch me after you didn't apologize for all your rude comments. Okay, guys, so we just finished eating. You know what reminds me? The loop. The loop. Laredo.
Okay.
And. Okay. Right now we're going back to the hotel. And we are going to get ready for bed because tomorrow will be our last day.
Alright, guys, so it is day 4. We are going down to the beach again because that's what we do every single day we're here. We go down to the beach and then we eat dinner. So that's what we're doing today. We're gonna go to the beach and eat dinner.
Okay, guys, So this is our last day in Florida, and since it's last day, we are going to go banana boating.
Basically tubing.
On a jet ski, which is basically like tubing, which we've done before at like the Ozarks, and we vlogged that too.
This is what we're gonna be going on. Just the three of us, and then there's a jet ski right there. It's gonna pull us out.
Yeah, and we're gonna tell them to go like super fast so we get pulled off, and we've seen people fall off so many times.
Yeah, I think they pull you out pretty far out into the water too.
Like cast that deep. Last buoy or whatever that's called.
Yeah. So we're gonna try to vlog that for you guys, but it might be hard to see us when we're that far out, but
we're gonna try getting some footage.
Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Swear to God, yeah, gon' make me go kill something. Told my shooter, no mercy, a chill button. I done been through so much, I don't feel none. I was done up the drugs, I made too dead. I was locked in myself, about to lose it. They be watching me, clocking my movement. They be flying on, got to be snoozing. I be shitting, I make it look easy. I was innocent, they ain't believe me. Ain't no lie, I be seeing illusions. I can't figure who real is confusing. I can't wait to get used to this lifestyle. I remember it could've been lights out. But you see me and scream, little TJ. Had to fuck up the spot for my beat. Is it telling you catch me a BJ? Fuck his love, I don't want me a skeezy. Give a dick that she feel like she need me. I'm 2 hours smoking on GG. Bankroll, how to stack my chips. SB, I'ma jack my shit. I know these niggas gon' hate me. I've been working hard, driving me crazy. Big bag, don't mean everything wavy. I got 99 problems like Jay-Z. Caught a felony, judge how to slay me. That's my grandmother, RP, maybe. I got money and niggas move shady. With my brother, I put that on baby. I'm a squad, my cop, a Mercedes. And let's do everything in me lazy. Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Still the guy that gon' make me go kill something. Tell my shooter, no mercy or chill button. I done been through so much, I don't feel none. I was done off the drugs, I'm included. I was locking myself, I'm gonna lose it. They be watching me, clocking my movement. They be flying, don't got to be smoking. Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Still the guy that gon' make me go kill something. Tell my shooter, no mercy or chill button. I done been through so much.
Okay, so we just made out of the banana boat, and that guy, he went so fast.
The guy on the jet ski?
Yeah. He did so many sharp turns that we would fall like that. I was in front of Jordan, and Joel was across from us, and I kept on falling in the middle because it was like,
yeah, it's kept slipping.
There's seats on the side, and then there's a middle part, and
yeah.
I kept on slipping.
It was like exactly like tubing.
Exactly. Yeah, it was probably harder. Good.
I would so do that again. That was so fun.
So guys, we just got ready. We just got dressed up.
So what I'm wearing
a Google fit
Hollister. Almost from H&M. No, it's some Hollister.
So we're going to take some pictures and then go out to eat at Backport. This is this really nice restaurant we went to 2 years ago.
Seafood restaurant.
So we might put the photos we get in this vlog if any of them turn out right.
We'll add them right.
So I hope you guys like those. I know we're cute.
I'll see you guys when we get to the restaurant.
Guys.
So right now, let's put our name down because I'm super proud. So we are finally seated at the restaurant and we are eating.
Wanna be my baby, riding round town in a damn Mercedes.